Hi there, my friends. At this particular time, I want to continue with self-care encouragement, and especially the frontliners who are in the healthcare, or maybe the police force, or the fire brigade, or those kind of people, those who are serving us very well in the community, like in the grocery stores. God bless you. Let us continue to do self-care, and especially when you have to be on your feet. We are so much concentrating on masking ourselves and graphing, but we also need to remember our feet, which can is our weight. We need strong feet. Like now, I worked overnight and my feet, when I come home, they are so sore. Oh, I have to do self-care, and especially this particular time. So with me, I want to encourage you that it's so simple to keep your feet healthy and relaxing. You'll need one. You're going to need a bucket of water like the one I'm having. You are going to need warm water. Warm it as hot as you can be able to manage it. You also need Epsom salt. You can have either the plain one. I have both. I use both alternatively, but today I felt I'm going to use lavender. This packet, you can use it twice, but today I used it in two sessions as I continued adding water, and it's feeling good. Now, I want to let you know this costs you your time. You can't afford just to let yourself be there and collapse without taking care of your feet. So, I've been here almost an hour anyway, dipping my feet. You also need a towel to wipe yourself, especially when you are going to add the water. I use this Epsom salt, in two sessions. So again, there, let us take care. Let this COVID-19 not stop us from taking care of ourselves, because self-care is very, very important, and it is godly. Why? Because our bodies are the temple of the Holy Spirit. We need to take care of the feet so that we can be able to take the gospel outside there. And may the Lord bless you. Thank you.